Trichromia complicata. Trichromia complicata is a moth in the family Erebidae. It was described by William Schaus in 1905. It is found in French Guiana.